Hey guys, long time no see. What's that about you ask? Life. Okay, so I don't even know what's the last up-to-date video that I posted. Let's see. I haven't posted a video in a while. So, the last video y'all got from me was my birthday vlog, like my section vlog. I paid a videographer and stuff for. The one under that is the Miami vlog, so that's from May. And we're July. So, I need to update the girlies, you know? So, first of all, I got this sewing on my birthday. And it's so stupid. It's so raggedy. I have freaking tracks coming out of it. All kind of stuff. So, at 5 o'clock, I'm going to get a removal. So that's what happened. My birthday, whatever. I was supposed to have a videographer for my birthday dinner or birthday brunch, but he had to cancel me because he got sick. Cool, whatever. The next weekend after that, I have the section. That's the video that's on my channel, the Shay Shay birthday. I got a car on my birthday, a Jeep. If you follow my Instagram, you already know all this stuff, so follow my Instagram if you don't. I am single. What else has happened? I don't know, I'm same old Shayna y'all know from the block, you know? But I'm just playing. I think that's all the updates. I got a car, I'm single, my birthday passed. Oh, I went to New York like what, 2 weeks ago or something like that. It was lit. I didn't vlog because it was a lot going on. So I didn't vlog. But yeah, so as y'all just saw, I was getting a removal and then I went to go get my nails done. I just got like some real cute natural, check the wrist work, you get it. But yeah, I got like some real cute natural nails because I've been having long nails since like a while, like since my birthday. But I cut them down a little bit, but they were still like bright orange, like I had to get that changed. So I have like a little baby pink bubble bath color. So for the agenda going forward, I'm gonna head to Snellville because I wanna go to Ulta. So for my birthday, I got like 2 Ulta gift cards. I'm gonna go get a couple things from Ulta. If I have something else to tell y'all, I will come back. But for now, we're about to be headed to Ulta. I gotta get a car tripod so I can vlog with y'all in the car, because right now it's probably just gonna fall. And I had the air off to talk to y'all, but it's hot, so if you hear it, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you're so toxic. I don't know what you're doing, baby girl, don't stop it.
Blame it on the drug. I don't go nowhere without my guns. I got them in a club. Let me fuck you with my chain on. Baby, I'm a thug.
Okay, so at Ulta, let's see what we get out of here because I really don't need anything right now. But I was just fiending to use my gift card. So, walk in with me. Okay, nobody greeted me on the walk-in. Points deducted for that. Let me see. Morphe's been breaking out, y'all. So, looking at the skincare. Okay, Morphe blushes. That's pretty. Pleasured. Okay, I like energized. This one's pleasure, this one's energized. I think I like energized, so I'm gonna take one of these. Okay, let's grab this. Inflation, I tell you, for a lip gloss. Man, they wilding out. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this one. I wish I had like a tester. I'm gonna try this one. Oh, cloud lip plumping.
clear. Should we try a clear one? Let's try a clear one. Goddamn. If I can pick it up. Oh, baby, they don't want you taking any of these. Goddamn. Okay. What's this? What does it do? This is what I'm looking at. I'm just trying to see what it does. Clears and prevents acne. Unclogs pores. I'm looking for something to get all these scars off, back off my face. Because my skin was cool. No, it's not. Karomi. I don't know who this is. Karopi, cinnamon roll, Hello Kitty, Hello Kitty, Hello Kitty. So cute. I think that's all I need out of here. For y'all once again, but let me update y'all. So when Tilla get my hair done, it's so cute. Like, she really ate it, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, she really ate it. I think that's it for today. I just want to go get my hair done. My makeup looks really cute. I think I ate the makeup. My lips are off, but that's cool. My thing came off. I don't feel like putting it back on. So I'm just putting it in here. Alright, so I'm going to update y'all probably tonight or tomorrow with more stuff. So, yeah. Hello, everybody. I'm at the mall. You see? I'm here because they put a Shop Miss A store over at this mall. And my friend sent me it this morning, like, you want to go? I said, yeah. So, currently meeting her at the mall. If you're not subscribed by now, I think you should. It's Tuesday. Also cute stuff I can just keep in my car. I'm gonna get this to replace my other one. Hey, you guys, don't mind my thing. I just left all Shop Miss A, well, out the mall for real, and I'm gonna show y'all what I got. I ended up spending $31.01. Swatched a lipstick, it was cute. Most of this stuff is like for my car, like to keep in my car or whatever. So I got this first aid kit. I need these for my like skincare, but I got some cotton pads, cotton squares. I got this to keep like little makeup in my car, like makeup combos, like powders, lip pencils, lip gloss, all that stuff. I meant to get some blotting papers, but I didn't. Some lash brushes. Y'all know I'll be getting my lashes done, so I need some of these in the car. A little tiny beauty sponge. I have one of these little makeup mixing plates from Shein, but it's like plastic. I wanted a like stainless one. Okay. And then we got this like brow pen. I want to try this to get like the realistic hair strokes or whatever. This is the lip gloss that I swatched. It's actually really pretty. In the color Fairy Tale Starry Ultra Gloss. It's really pretty. Oh, well, I got two of these. I didn't mean to get two of these, but I got two of them. I got these like Bottega dupe looking earrings because I really wanted some, and I was gonna order them off of Shein, but I saw them, so I just got them. I got two rings. This one's gonna be a pinky ring because it's like really tiny, and then this one's gonna be like for my regular finger. But I need some more gold jewelry, so that's that. And then I got this little lip balm, and it's cute. It comes like in a little milk container looking thing. I don't know why this is not focusing, but then it like comes out and it's like that. I think it's a lip balm. Just for aesthetics, because it's not doing anything. The last few things I got is this like glittery lip gloss, if it'll focus. Glittery gloss. Then I got some makeup brushes. I got two makeup brushes. And this is what? A lip liner. Just to keep in my car. And the last few things I got is this Jean Paul Gaultier little scent for my car. I have a little car diffuser. This little glitter stuff and a little powder. Let me answer her because we're about to go to this little spot. Oh, wow, my hair looks crazy. Oh, I can't hear you. What'd you say?
We're going to the place, right?
Yes. Hey guys, we're at the place. They brought our hookahs and they sucked. Mind y'all, I used to work here. I can go back there and make it myself, you know? But.
Oh, you have to think about it? Some shade. Are you on a date?
I'm trying.
About you.
Okay, man, over there. Let me see. Through the camera. Okay, cute. Blow me a little hookah or something. That's cute.
Babe, I love you. You're my everything.
Hey guys, we're back on the channel. What's up? Actually, hold on. It's currently Friday. I'm about to go get me a smoothie that I'm gonna be. Hopefully y'all could have heard me during all that. But it's Friday. I'm about to go get me a smoothie. And then after that, I'm gonna be on the way to my lash appointment because your girl needs a fill really bad. So yeah, let's get headed. I got me a car tripod, period. So let's get in motion. You know the vibe.
Nigga pull up, think G.I. Joe, man. 762 turning G.I. up.
You just want me to hit you, huh? I'm wondering. I get the peanut butter cut smoothie from Tropical. Really good, actually.
When it slips, pray a kiss like I just killed a bat. I'm wild fell, like I got leukemia. Damn, I love my health. I still so much down drink. If I'm still drink, I don't even feel like myself. Ain't pissing me like this. No Picasso, hot rock gallery, dip on hell.
Hey guys, so I'm currently at my lash appointment. I'm just waiting on her to come get me. And yeah, I'm tired of my hair being styled like this. I'm tired of my face. I want something new. I don't know what I need new. Maybe I'll feel differently after I get my lashes done. I don't know. But I just feel so basic and bland. Just like that, we're back being beautiful, you know? So I'm at the gas station.
AKA the Mercer and Princess.
Because I really had to pee. That's one. And then two, I need some gas because your girl about to be riding on E in a minute. So, how much is that? Who's calling me? Try to
trying to see how much that gas is, because if I can get it cheaper from my crib, I'm going to just ride this thing out. Not even going to lie to y'all. I don't know where the sign is, though. Nah, I don't like riding my tank, so I'm just, Alright, so I'm gonna pump this real fast. Hold on.
Watch.
I don't know if y'all could see me over there, but them folks don't have tap. How y'all don't have tap? It's 2024. Let's be for real. And I'm in Buckhead. Like, what? That really just threw me for a loop. I'm not gonna lie. The last part of this vlog is gonna be Monday when I get my nails done. So whatever I do between that is what I do between that. But I know I showed y'all my room. I bought some more stuff to organize the bathroom better because I didn't really like how I looked, for real. So I bought some more stuff to organize that. And then I bought some little stuff off of Amazon for my car. Like these little blockers. And some like covers for down there. And back there. And yeah, so probably tomorrow I'm going to update y'all my room because the stuff comes today. And then Monday I'm going to get my nails done because these are pitiful and I'm missing a thumb. And then that's going to be the end of the vlog. If you haven't subscribed by now, you need to subscribe. Thank you very much. Honestly, I think this is the best I've looked in the whole vlog. But hey guys, it's currently Monday, August 5th. And this is the last day of the vlog, but I'm going to go get my nails done, and then that's going to be the end of the vlog. So this is what we're starting out with. Ugly, ready to go, missing a nail. Gonna go to the nail salon, go get my nails done, and then I'm going to end the vlog. I'm going to continue my day, but I'm going to end the vlog. So if y'all want to see more of my face, if y'all want to see more videos, more vlogs, more sit down videos, more makeup videos, whatever type of videos, subscribe and then let me know what to make so I can make it for y'all. Hey guys, so this is where we're at right now. And I'm about to use this color. I don't know if y'all can see, but I'm about to wash my hands right now. Gosh, so cute.